Ha! Spencer, where'd you get that?
It's open.
What are you doing?
Fencing with my robot.
You beating him?
Not yet.
But he's scared. Wanna see me take him down?
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Hey, Freddy wants us upstairs so he can check the lighting before the show.
Before I can even think about iCarly,
what is this slop?
That slop is veggie pudding.
My cousins are coming this weekend, so I have to make stuff they can eat.
The Dorfmans are coming here.
This weekend?
Yes.
I've told you 3 times.
Oh, I didn't say I hate them, but, yes.
Well, what's wrong with them?
Besides their last name being Dorfman?
And they're just all dorky and goofy and weird and have allergies and sing songs.
And they stop by here every year when they take their dumb family road trip to the Fresno Raisin Parade.
Cause I like you.
Let's go.
Coming.
iCarly time.
Aha! What makes you waifs think you can pass Spencer the Fencer?
Wait, don't.
Have a good show.
Okay, and now for another first on iCarly.
Sam, you got a mouth of little watermelon seeds?
Aha!
Watch this, people.
Go!
She spits.
She scores.
Till next time.
Keep checking us out right here at iCarly.com.
Not this gnarly.
Is gnarly is just a website of a snarling dog.
Not so good.
See you.
Bye.
And we're out.
Woo-woo.
Okay people, let's go celebrate.
Whoa, you are not going out.
Why not?
Cause you only have a week left to read your book for school, and you haven't even started yet.
Sam.
Read a book?
I can read a book.
Name 3 books you've read.
Boogie Bear, Boogie Bear 2 and Boogie Bear 3 The Return of Boogie Bear.
Oh, my God, Sam, you never read a real book?
I've been busy.
She couldn't read a book if she tried.
Says you.
Wanna bet?
No.
Sure.
Oh.
I'll bet you I can read The Penny Treasure by the end of the week.
Don't bet.
It's a bet.
And they bet.
And shall we bet the use?
Don't bet the use.
The use it is.
They bet the use.
If we go, you promise you'll start reading as soon as you get home?
Yes, mother.
You coming?
Sure,
where?
Glitter Gloss.
Ah. What's Glitter Gloss?
It's the most boring, girliest store ever next to Build a Bra.
Oh, let's go there too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hear they got new glow-in-the-dark straps.
And titanium hooks.
Ah.
You coming or what?
No.
Good.
Later.
Man, I cannot keep hanging out with girls all the time.
You wanna come hang with me at the fencing studio?
Is it fun?
Like, what goes on?
Just a bunch of guys with swords, swinging them around and fighting.
Your basic dude fun.
No gloss.
No bras.
Just brothers, let's go.
Alright.
Alright.
Good work.
Nice lunging.
Let's all take a break.
Well, what did you think?
It's pretty cool.
Can I try?
You think it'd be okay with your mom?
No.
Let's do it.
Okay, now, the goal is to land a touch on your opponent like this.
Got it.
Like that?
Yeah.
This is your first time fencing?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
And you're already better than me.
Jerk.
What?
Kidding, you sensitive little beast.
Come on, let's go some more.
Hey, Spencer. You finally find someone you can beat?
What's it to you, Toter?
Who's he?
Toter.
Just a rotten teenager who thinks he's all bad cause he's good at fencing.
How many times have you and me fenced?
Oh, I don't know, like 30?
And how many times have you lost?
I don't know, like 30.
Tim?
That kid couldn't beat my boy Chop and Cliche, yeah, he couldn't even beat us.
I got this.
Talks cheap, Toter.
Spencer.
Is this a challenge?
Cliche, did he just challenge me?
I think he just did.
Friday night, 8 o'clock.
Bring your saber.
Come on, guys, let's go get some French toast.
Dude, why you do that?
I don't know how to fence.
Yeah, but I hate that Doug Toter.
Hey, Spencer.
You guys.
1 second.
You genius.
Come in.
That's a foul.
So is your social life.
What's up, Carly girl?
I'm making dinner. Oh, Mama came at the right time. So what you got for me to taste? You hate everything. This is food for my cousins. Ah, the Dorfmans. You know how hard it is making dinner for six without meat, lactose, sugar, sodium, fat. How hard? Quite. And don't take this the wrong way, but why are you here? Because I need some place quiet to get cracking on this book. How come you can't read at your house? Ah, 'cause my mom keeps screaming at the cat to get a job. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, Carly, Freddy and I are gonna head over to the fencing studio. No, you have to stay and help me get ready for the Dorfmans. I'll be back in time to help. He's got to get me ready to take on Doug Toder. But you have to help me set the table to make sure sorry, can't hear you. You're breaking up. We are not talking on cell phone. Bye. Later, kiddo. Wow, man. You are good. You got me like 20 times in a row. 22, but who is counting? I am. Alright, kid. Don't get cocky yet. You're good, but you're not Doug Toder good. Can Toder do this? Yes. Better practice some more. Okay, come check out this clip some kid sent in iCarly. This is insane. You wanna know who is insaner? The Dorfmans are gonna be here any second. Did you try calling them? No, Sam. I'm just keeping myself on warm here between my cheek and my shoulder. He's not answering. Well, maybe something important came up. Stop. Seriously. Okay, if he was doing something important, then why didn't he just call me? And the Dorfmans. Ooh. I'll be upstairs reading. No. Stay here and have dinner with us. Sam. Okay. Yay. I'm not eating any of that jank food you made. Hello, Carly. Hi. Hello. This is my friend Sam. Sam, this is my Uncle Barry, my Aunt Tess, and my cousins. What's that thing around his neck? Oh, Oslotus has a scab on his chin. The cone keeps him from picking at it. I'm out. Be right back. You said you'd have dinner with us. Yes. And then I met them. Come on, Spencer is not back yet, and I don't think I can make it through an evening alone with the Dorfmans. Oh, how bad can it be? Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Merrily down the stream, row, row, row your boat. Duck, duck, duck. Goose Carly, now you have to chase Faye. Okay. Come here, Faye. Hi. Sorry, I am late. Hello, Spencer. Me too. Spencer. Hi. We missed you at dinner. Listen, I feel really bad about being late, but I was helping Carly's friend, Freddy, with his fencing. Yeah, not good enough. Dorfman got a hit the road. Yes, we have a long drive to Fresno. Right, for the Raisin Parade. We haven't missed the Raisin Parade in 12 years. Oslotus has a scab on his chin. Okay. Come on, family. Bye, Spencer. Bye, Carly. Bye. We will see you next. It's nature's fruit. You're mad at me. Yep. But the time just got away from me. Well, I wish the time had gotten away from me, but no. I got to spend the last 2 hours on planet Dorfman. You have every right to be mad. Clearly. See, Freddy's got to fence this really mean kid named Doug Toder. I don't wanna hear about Doug Toder. But hey Carly, I said, hey. Your fencing with Freddy days is over. But no more fencing with Freddy. Okay. And since I made you suffer through I did suffer. I'll help you clean up the kitchen. No. You will go in there and you will clean up the kitchen yourself. Okay. Sam, you can come back downstairs now. The Dorfmans left so shh. You're actually reading your book. Sure am. I am impressed. Who's the dude? David. I hired him read the book to me. Then why is he rubbing your feet? 'Cause he was late, so I started reading the book myself and it is fantastic. These things are great. It's like TV in your head. I already paid the kid. I had to make him do something. Please call my mother. Daughter. Well, I guess this is it, Senor Saber. I will never thrust you again. It's open. What's up, Spence? Nothing. Come on, I just had a nap, drank two cans of Pepsi Cola, and now I'm ready for action. I can't.
Why not?
Carly got mad at me for missing dinner with the Dorfmans.
So you're just gonna let your little sister tell you what to do?
Oh, come on. Don't go getting what was that? I sliced your banana.
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Give me it.
You promised me no more fencing.
He sliced my banana.
Anyway, you can't stop us from fencing.
Oh, can't I?
Where is she going?
I don't know.
Either of you guys got any lotion?
Sorry, buddy.
Nope.
Who's that?
No idea.
He what?
My mom.
Oh, my God.
How dare you teach Freddy something as dangerous as fencing?
Mom, you don't know anything about fencing.
It's not dangerous.
I know more about fencing than you think.
You're coming home with me right now and having a tick bath.
I don't have ticks.
'Cause the tick baths are working, aren't they?
Tick bath.
I should give you one.
Hey, Sam. We found a tub of old mayonnaise in the dumpster by the cafeteria. We're gonna fill these balloons with it and throw it at Miss Briggs' car.
Come on.
SHH.
Reading.
Make sure you get her windshield.
Hi.
Hey.
Freddy.
I'm sorry about the tick bath.
I was just really mad at Spencer, so I'm not upset about the tick bath.
I get those every other week.
It's just, well, I do iCarly with you and Sam all the time, and I love it. But it was just kinda cool hanging out with a guy, you know?
Now you hate me.
Carly, come on.
You're like my best friend.
Your best friend that you hate.
I am not bad, I promise.
Maybe we'll go get a smoothie later, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Sam. Does your mom drive you on pickup truck?
Yeah.
It's on fire.
SHH.
Reading.
Absolutely not.
But if I hadn't told you, you never would have even known.
I will not allow Freddy to fence.
But it's not dangerous.
Ha.
Come on.
Freddy needs some guy time. And he and Spencer get along very great, so I think you should let him. What's going on?
Nothing.
Go home and check yourself for ticks.
I'm trying to talk your mom into letting you fence.
No.
Why not?
I'm really good at it.
Don't you ever say that again.
We're going home right now.
No.
Fredward Benson.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't be allowed to fence.
The fencing Bensons.
The fencing Bensons.
Sit down, Freddy.
I never wanted you to know.
What?
Your great-grandfather, long before you were born, he led a troupe called the Fencing Bensons. They performed with the Tingling Brothers Circus. It was him, his brother, and their seven cousins. They were gifted fencers, wildly popular.
The Tingling Brothers,
yes.
Your great-grandfather was a master at fencing. But he became obsessed with it.
He forced my father to fence.
And later, my father made me.
Fencing's in our blood, Freddy.
And I never wanted you to become obsessed like our ancestors.
Ah, come on.
It's true.
Right.
You know, my great-grandfather was a magical penguin.
His name was Pingo.
Mom, not letting me fence is bad enough.
I can't believe you'd make up such an insane lie.
I will not stand here and be called a liar by my own son, or you, sassy pants.
Mom, you let me fence against Doug Toda tonight or else what?
I'll never make another puzzle with you again.
Freddy, mean it, Mom.
What's in that first aid kit,
an ambulance?
Just everything I need in case Freddy gets hurt.
He will be fine.
You better hope so, Missy.
Well, you boys ready?
Yes, sir.
You're going down, Fredward.
Ready.
Fence.
Point, Benson.
All right, Fredo.
Brilliant, Freddy.
Kick his butt, Freddy.
I can't believe it.
Yeah?
Well, believe it, punk. Ready.
Fence.
Yeah.
Benson.
Insanity.
Wait
to poke his chest, Freddy.
Poke him again.
One more point, Benson wins.
What are you doing, Toadber?
You're losing it, man.
Ready.
Fence.
What?
Foul.
Come on.
Out of my way.
You want a piece of me, Toadber?
Hey, help me. Somebody get her.
Yeah?
Good luck.
Mom.
Mom.
Who's the best now, Toadber?
Go get him, Mom. All right. So that's him?
Yeah. That's my great-granddad. I always had a feeling you came from circus people.
Come on. Let's go rehearse for iCarly.
Let's do it.
Wait, wait.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not so fast there, circus boy. Pay up.
Pay what up?
I won the bet. I read the Penny Treasure cover to cover.
Yay. Good for Sam. Let's go rehearse.
Wait.
I don't believe you. Quiz me.
Okay.
Who goes into the cave and what does he find?
Jarvis goes into the cave and finds the key to tranquility.
Pay up.
You bet the use.
Let's do it, boy.
Give me.
I'll get the mop.